up to sing this song of freedom is all I ever had. Redemption song, redemption song. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. Not that ourselves can free our mind. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop this time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Ooh, some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing another song of freedom? Is all I ever had. Redemption song, redemption song, the song of freedom, the song of a million people march. Yes, come, come. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm telling you, so beautiful to see beautiful people here in your beautiful spirit, coming out in peace, being determined, not being derailed by authority. No man ever said can free our mind. Have no space for atomic energy.
Free West Papua! Free West Papua! Our brothers and sisters are suffering a genocide by the hands of the Indonesian government. And it doesn't matter where our black people are. We have to help to free them from mental slavery as well as physical slavery. No more shall our people stand aside and watch. All black lives should matter from today. We should love each other from today and not depend on a white man to love us. Because at the end of the day, we was the first to corner every land in this world. We were nomadic. We had the transatlantic trade. Before they put us into slavery, we were already trading. We were giving them the very things that they were thriving on. Then they wanted to industrialize it and replace us. Then they wanted to move us to build up their industrialized communities. How dare them tell us that racism is not off the back of capitalism? They didn't bring us here for our smiles. They brought us here to make money off of our blood, sweat, and tears. And if you walk away from today and you don't wake up like my sister said, you're also a part of the problem. And I will turn my back like Nate Turner said, who's with me? Who's with me? Who's with me? Have no fear for atomic energy.
Yo, I just want to say something. Yeah, I'm from Africa, yeah? And I came to London not too long ago, yeah? 20 years ago, yeah? You know, I know what my brothers and sisters are going through, yeah? This one thing I need to know. Listen, stick together as a brothers and sisters. Never look back. Always look forward. Remember? Oh. Yeah, Jah is always in control. One thing I need to say to the brothers. All the brothers, stop making kids over there. Stick with one wife only, one wife. The problem with black kids is right now, they're killing each other because of the wrong what we're doing. We're black men, we're suffering because disobedience, and this is why we are here. My brother, let's unite and stop making babies all over the place. One wife, one husband, peace and love.
Okay, this is the last person coming up, and then we're going to be calling a halt. We're going to be dispersing. Please, please go in peace. Please keep to take care of yourself. Remember about social distancing. And I just like to say, because if I don't get the opportunity, thank you so much from all the organizers, from the founders. We are so humbled by you stepping up. People, they tried everything to stop us from getting here today, but we made it happen. And we're going to make it happen from here.